I was a boy, just a little boy. I was captured by an image. It brought me such joy. Consumed by wonder, I surveyed the postcard. But that image is over, and what is the most hard is the fact that the youth of today, they may never know the wonder, the magic, the flow, the mystery of that futuristic mode of travel to history relegated. The reason why I may never unravel. Why did the world community refuse to stay loyal to the intrigue and romance of the Hydrofoil?
Rise and shine, get out of bed, hurry up on your feet. School today, get a move on, I don't want you to be late, not again.
Tired, Mum. 5 more minutes, please.
Out of bed.
Oh, Mom.
No time to waste. Richard, you have got to get involved.
Business socks, business shirt, business tie. Time for work. Good morning, kids. Work today, breakfast time.
Oh, yeah. Gilby's done a poo, Mom. Gilby's done a poo.
On your feet. Good morning,
oh,
kids.
Gilby's
get
us blood.
I don't want you to be left on again.
Hey, Daddy. What's this, Daddy?
That's a postcard from Grandma. She's in Sydney, remember, on holidays.
Yeah, Dad, but how does it? I don't understand. What is it?
It's a hydrofoil, son.
A hydrofoil?
That's right, son. A hydrofoil.
I want you to imagine a boat. It is a boat that does more than just float. When it is stationary, it's quite unassuming, but wait till it gets moving. Don't go assuming that it's just a boat, 'cause it's got a surprise. When it gets moving, then it's time to rise.
Hey, Dad, guess what? When I grow up, I'm going on a hydrofoil.
But no hydrofoil could be found, just this dirty, stinking fairy spewing, a dirty cloud of pollution. But what's the solution? Stuff you Sydney ciders, you're up yourselves anyway. We need a hydrofoil on Port Phillip Bay. Sydney town, it'll make you frown. The people there, they just don't care. agreed, like Melbourne's does, but they wish that it did. If you thought you ought to drink the water, beware of the tap, it tastes like crap. Sydney town, it'll make you frown, the people there, they just don't care. When I was a boy, just a little boy, I was captured by an image, it brought me such joy.